these two pieces here and here are our safety bar catches. And when you are finished, you put them back in the safety bar storage. So going up, back out, lifting up, making sure it is latched, slide on, and press through. Again with the opposite, up, out, flipping over, sliding, attaching. These are the safety bar storage units.